heroes went everywhere he can. He had one party for 180. 180. And everybody came with a smile on their cane. Yay, yay, yay. 180 days. He asked his wife Vashti, of course, the queen, to come over, and then she was like, no, because she had all these pimply pops and a big pigtail, or whatever color it was. And then he was like, you can't live anymore, Vashti. And then he wanted a new queen.
And that was the end for them. Then King Ahasuerus couldn't go to sleep, so he called his guards to read his diary. Then they only found Mordecai saved Ahasuerus.
That's Purimcakes!